to plant your victory garden. Chapter 1, Preparing the Soil. The first and most important thing the amateur gardener must learn is to properly prepare the soil for planting. For this purpose, a shovel or a spading fork is most commonly used. And now you choose a likely-looking site. Looks pretty rough. And this? Well, what do you think? Ah, here we are. The perfect spot. Can't you see it now? Nice long rows of carrots and green beans, radishes, tomatoes, lettuce, cucumbers, and little green onions. Well, why don't you get to work then? That's pretty hard soil. And dry, too. But where there's a will...
Thank you.